My name is Ivan Matulik. I come from Slovakia. I've been the Devils for 2 years, and I'm playing forward.
Side of that, but they're pressing forward now, and there's Ivan Matulik getting a second goal for Cardiff.
Words, weapons, sharpened knives, makes you wonder how the other half died. Other half died.
This is Steve Thornton with the opportunity as Manchester create space. And a great chance there for Ivan Matulik. 15 seconds remaining on the double power play, but into the net it goes. Ivan Matulik has scored.
I mentioned the game that the Cardiff Devils had against Team Canada recently. It's a shot.
This is Ivan Matulik, a goal!
Is Thornton passed away, and Nola is almost there. Matulik does get it, and the time he sees the lightning with that.
And the holding of the shirts at the moment preventing any real punches. Matulik may be slightly getting the better of it.
Get into Cardiff's end. This is Hadden. What a good pass. And Matulik is away. Matulik on. Yes, he scored. Matulik on Robbins. I told you he was the king. To Steve Thornton. Good pass to Matulik. Matulik is away. Can he do it for a second time? Matulik has scored. Ivan Matulik's second goal. The captain, as he got the goal that wins the playoff for the Cardiff Devils. Final playoff trophy win for 2 years. The season concluded with Cardiff Devils, the 1999 Seconda playoff champions.
Okay, this is how he loved it. How much do you love this? Who loves it more than me? No one is feeling at the moment.
Devils working hard, just trying to keep the puck in the zone. Well done by Steve Thornton. Matulik got nowhere to go, but he finds the top corner and then punches Patrick Runback.
Return pass, Cardiff are there, that's Zima getting nailed, but sent Matulik away. Matulik on the break, Matulik fires and fires home for the Cardiff Devils. The opening goal of the game goes to Ivan Matulik.
Ivan Matulik on the move, Birchweiler all over him. Barton trying to clear the puck, manages to stay inside the zone. Birchweiler spun around.